And this one is making an existing memory, a positive memory, more vivid for you. Said first you have to come up with a positive memory, and then we'll do the practice, the exercise of developing it into a more vivid memory that you can use later. See if you can bring to mind a positive memory that some time that you remember when you felt good. What I remembered was going to the beach with my family when I was a 5-year-old. I have no idea why I thought of that. It was not anything close to what I was doing or on my mind. It just that popped into my head. So it could be anything. Remember it in a particular way. Remember it as though it's a snapshot. At this moment in time, I'm at this location in the middle of this memory with my family at the beach, out in the water, holding hands, in that case for me. But it was like taking a moment in time when you were in the middle of this memory that's a positive memory. Okay, so I'm going to ask you to do that. And then I'm going to ask you a series of questions. You don't need to answer them out loud or write them down. I just want you to answer them in your own mind. And the kinds of questions I'm going to ask you are very simple sensory questions. What do you see in front of your eyes? What color is the light right now? What's the temperature of the air? Are you inside or, I mean, those kinds of questions I'm going to be asking you. And it'll take about 5 minutes to go through them. Please allow your eyes to gently close if you're comfortable closing your eyes. If not, let your gaze drop. Recall the memory you've decided to use. Allow yourself to go there in as much detail as possible. Really, really remember where you were, what it was like. Now I'm going to ask you the questions that will are basically asking you to make the memory that you already have a little bit more vivid. What do you see in front of your eyes right now in this memory? What can you see? And is there anyone else who is with you in this memory? And if so, where are they? Is it someone that's right next to you that's holding your hand? Or is it someone, nobody's with you, but there's some people off in the distance somewhere? Are there any other people or cats or dogs or any live beings around you in this memory? And where are they located in relationship to where you are? What are you standing on or sitting on or lying down on? What do you feel beneath you or around you? What are your hands doing? Are you holding hands? Are you holding bicycle bars? What are you wearing? Are you wearing any particular clothing or gear for this memory? What's the temperature in the room or the outdoors where you are right now? Is it cold? Is it raining? Is it hot? Time of day is it? Are you seeing bright sunlight if you're outside? Lamplight, firelight? Is there anything that you remember being able to smell in this memory that may be neutral for you, but is there? Anything you remember being able to taste? Is your body position in any particular position that you remember? Or is it moving in a particular way? And as you sink into this memory, notice how you feel. in your belly, in your chest, in your throat, in your head, in your mind. If there's any sensory thing that you noticed that I didn't think to ask you about, notice what that is. Do you feel sand running through your fingers? Do you feel earth that you're compacting into a plant in the garden, whatever it might be? When you're ready, if you could come back into the room, please open your eyes. I hope you enjoyed being someplace you liked.